Tenshi is mostly Malamute. She's bred for hauling freight, and today she's learning to be a sled dog. Some dogs, like the Huskies in the dog yard, love to pull. They also don't mind living with other dogs as a family, whereas Tenshi, like most Malamutes, prefers to live with her humans. When there's not enough snow on the ground, mushers keep their dogs happy and healthy by having them pull their ATVs, or quads as we call them here in the Yukon. Malamutes are bigger than Huskies, but like them, they need a lot of exercise.
Oh,